Copa started carving full-time. He was inspired by the rustic beauty and wildlife in the mountains of East Tennessee. He started with bears, big cats, birds of prey, and much more.
Just wanting to see something, you know, like if I decide I'm going to carve an eagle and fly it, it's because I want to see the carving. That's the only reason, is I just want to see it.
And astonishingly, the scale of his masterpieces are life-size, often carved from a single piece of wood.